I can see you standing, honey.
Why do you think Jackson's here?
Around your body.
There he is.
Nothing but the jokes.
And the jerk is always.
Yeah, he's terrible.
Blessed.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it. Holding all this love out here in the hall.
Sometimes it's hard to predict who you're going to be attracted to.
I've seen this film before. And I didn't like the ending.
How is no one seeing his act? Jackson. Annie can do just fine on her own.
Annie can do just fine on her own.
He's a bad guy. Annie, okay?
Why are you hung up on Jackson?
I'm not. Look at him. Annie.
Annie what?
I think I've seen this film before.
One day you will understand that.
First love is the worst.
Well, I'm not sure I am. Wasn't in love with her.
Yeah, maybe.
I can see you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy.
Like shut up!
Calm down.
Bloody for me.
She should be hanging out with someone better than that.
Thanks for looking out for me.
I don't want to see you, and I don't want to talk to you.
I should have texted after the hospital. Bridges,
those eyes add insult to I could have, too.
I see you, too.
You never need a filter.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending.
It wasn't anything. I mean, of course you know that, right?
I'm sorry, Jason.
Don't apologize to him. He's the one who started it.
I'm sorry, Annie.
Get out!
Annie, look, I need to tell you.
I think I've seen this film before. So even
look, I didn't mean for this to happen!
So step right out. There is no amount of cry I can do for all this time.
We just didn't know what to say.
I had to talk to someone, really.
Me neither.
That's funny because you've avoided talking to me every chance that you get.
Thank you.
But then she sent me this message, and now she's acting super strange, almost like she likes me.
We get with these people.
People we love first, maybe even before we fully know what it means to be loved. They're with us from that day forward. And even if you try not to, you measure every person who comes after them against them.
The last one's not for
me. Yeah, it's for Annie.
You used to play guitar all the time, and it's great you're playing again.
I'm pretty sure she's the only person on the planet that drinks that ungodly combination.
Simpler coffee orders.
Yeah, I'm a little rusty, but it's coming back to me.
My boyfriend is still obsessed with his kindergarten crush.
Hey, Helen. Do you think you can ever go back to the first?
Happy to. I might not have gotten a chance to hear the song otherwise.
How you guys doing?
You never do vacation Bible school. What are you doing here?
I would have found another way to inflict it on you.
Can I do something for you?
Okay, I wasn't thinking!
Just so we're clear, I wasn't thinking when I kissed you.
It's wonderful to see you. He's right.
I was drunk. It meant nothing.
You're great.
Thanks.
Yes.
Will you take it?
No. No. It's between her and me.
Thank you, Ty.
Anytime.
So, see you soon?
You should tell Annie she should really give Hazelnut another chance.